I'm going to use Minitab Express to calculate the correlation coefficient for me for a set of paired data. I'm working with my tattoos and teeth example that I've already inputted into the first and second columns. Now, the correlation coefficient is very cumbersome to calculate by hand. So whenever you can use a statistical software package or your calculator to find the correlation coefficient, I strongly suggest you do so. So to use Minitab Express to find the correlation coefficient, you want to click on the Statistics tab and go over to Correlation. And then select correlation, a little redundant there. And you need to select the two variables that you are trying to correlate. So I'm going to double click on tattoos and double click on teeth. And the method that it defaults to, the Pearson correlation coefficient, is the one we want. This one called the Spearman row is for something called non-parametric data. So we want the Pearson correlation coefficient. And select OK. And you'll see in our output, the correlation coefficient is negative 0.92 rounded to two decimal places. And that indicates to me that there is a strong negative correlation between X and Y. When we looked at the scatter plot in my previous example, the ordered pairs tended to fall on a line with negative slope. There appeared to be, using the visual check, a negative linear correlation between X and Y. And we can see that with this correlation coefficient being really close to negative 1.